short straight par 4 to finish. Long hitters can knock it on the green, but beware of the out of bounds in the greenkeeper's shed and a well-guarded approach with 3 bunkers. It looks easy on the card, but it's ruined plenty of good scores.